It's Michelle Berger here to do another My Beauty workout for you. This is a day two workout. You should have done a day one workout yesterday, which was more strength moves. This exercise routine is going to be more about flexibility and mobility and some isolation on your glutes. So we're really focusing on our outer and inner aspects of our glutes today. So we are going to start with a side lunge. So this big mama step, and then one side, two, three, make sure you get down nice and long, four, and five, really feel that glute, push up through that glute, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, we're gonna do 20 total, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now stand that wide so we can wide stance, so you can just kind of put your hands on your lower back and just lean back, kind of stretching your hip flexors here, your lower back here. This is a great stretch for both your back and your hip flexors. All right, now stay right there. We're gonna get in a neutral position, and then we're just gonna do circles with our hips. We're gonna do five each direction. Three, four, do what I call a curtsy with sidestep lift. So basically, you're going to start with this leg, and we're going to put all our weight on this front leg, and we're going to bend down, curtsy behind us, and then come out to the side and lift. One, and down, and lift two, and down. Pump to that front leg. And last one. I think that's 10. All right, so now we're going to do the other leg. So outside leg, put all your weight on that one. Curtsy and step out and then lift up. Curtsy, step out and lift up. Curtsy, step out and lift up. You can kind of pretend like you're a ballerina doing this, right? Step out. It's about four. And five, six, seven, good, eight, nine, and last one, 10. All right, good. Now we're gonna do a stretch for our T-bands. Basically, have a place to sit. You can sit on a chair or whatever you want, and just make a figure four with your legs. And then basically you want right above your ankle bone on your thigh, lean forward. And you're gonna really feel that stretch in your glute and all along the side of your leg where your IT band is. Now your IT band hooks from your iliac, which is the top of your hip bone, all the way down to your tibia. That's why it's called the iliotibial band. And it's something that can be very tight and cause all kinds of issues. So about 20 seconds, and don't stretch too hard, and we want to just feel the stretch but not pain. All right, and this is going to give us a good chance to catch our breath before the next exercise. Okay. Oh, this side may be a little tighter than my other side. Heart rate is coming down. Definitely sore from the day one workout yesterday, so this feels really good. My glutes got really sore, which is awesome, exactly what we want. All right, so now we're gonna do kneeling leg raises, side leg raises. And so you need to have something to kneel on and something to brace your body on. So like a chair would work fine. This box works just fine. And you wanna be on the outer side of the box and just lift your leg up to the side. Two. Three, four, five, six, best not to rush these, to go nice and slow and controlled pace. And kind of pause at the top if you can. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. My husband's working out, so he kicked me out of the workout room today. All right, so now we're gonna do adductions. We've been doing abductions, where we're moving our legs apart from our body. Adductions, we move our legs together. So find a place where you can put your legs out nice and wide, and I want you to point your toes and get as wide as you can. I like to put my hands under my hips and kind of crunch my stomach up and together. 1, really good stretch, and 2, 3, 4. Flex those quads, that makes it even harder. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, that's good. All right, so now we're gonna do another round. We'll start with the side squat again. So we're gonna start going this way this time. 1, we get nice and low. 2, really, this isn't a race. 3, really kind of think about contracting that glute as you come up and really squeeze it. 4, 5, I'm always off on my counting. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This must be actually 13. 14, 15, 16, nice and low, push up, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good. All right, stay in that position, and let's just lean back, stretch the tummy, your hip flexors, your lower back. I have my hands right on the base of my sacrum. Neutral position, and we're going to do our hip circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to switch sides. 2, we'll have to do 7 just to make it even. 5, 6, and 7. Good. Alright. Now we're gonna do the curtsies. So we're gonna start with this leg this time. And so curtsy behind you, and leg out and up. 1, curtsy behind you, out and up. 2. And now if you can't do this as much as me, you know, you don't have to do the extra pump. You can just come out to the side, and that you have to come up. But do your best. I'm not the most coordinated person in the world, so I'm not a dancer. So I learned to do some of these things. It's kind of fun to really point your toe. And we'll just do last one there. I don't know how many we did. We were trying to do 10, so if you're better counting than I am, that's great. Okay, so this leg behind and out and up. 1. Behind and out. 3, behind and out. 4, 5, 6, 7, oh, fell over. Tried to get that leg up too high. 9, and some people do this with like a chair in front of them too, so that might be an easy thing to help you do it. All right, so now we're gonna stretch our IT band. Let's start with my opposite leg this time. Oh, just give it about 10 to 15 seconds. This time, 3, Kind of push down on your knee if you need to, lean forward more. Actually, I'm more flexible this time. All right, switch legs. Yeah, this leg's much more flexible. All right, now we're gonna do the kneeling leg raises. So I'm gonna start with my left leg this time. One, two, three. Try not to hit the table. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Switch legs. Make sure I don't hit the chair now. Two, one, two, three, four, six. That second leg was definitely harder. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Now all the adductions. I lay on the floor. This time I'm gonna get up high on my hips like this for added benefit. One, a little good stretch. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and good. Whew. All right. We're just going to do two rounds of those today. It was a great little workout. You feel free to do one more round if you want to, but two is plenty, and if we really got our heart rate up, make sure you're doing other workouts too. Like prior to this, I actually ran some intervals, and this is a great thing to do after intervals. It's a great thing to do after maybe an upper body lifting workout. We're really focusing on our booty in this My Booty Challenge. So you keep on following along, and you're going to see within a month, you're going to see really fun changes happen back here. All right.